yeah. I make myself a snack,
but there's no time!
They'll
go up.
The
fishing for robots! How?
On your trip.
First. Okay.
Now I can wear four pairs of underwear. This is great.
Yeah!
downtown because fun. Just met the Spongenator.
That was great!
Yeah.
That was great. That was great.
Hey, Lamp.
Hey!
That was great!
Sorry.
That was great!
The robot better change tactics and fast.
opening for a guy literally filled with openings. Oh, what an uppercut! About over. Sling! The old clothesline move.
I feel like I should be working. Phew!
Bubble Buddy!
That was great! That was great!
The marmalade.
Squid.
Thank you.
Well, the security...
In order.
Sand mountains.
What?
one barrier.
Yikes! Looks like SpongeBob's in for a rough ride.
Thank you.
That was great.
What is going to do to get SpongeBob unfrozen?
That was great.
SpongeBob is back in the fight. Oh, that's gotta sting.
Welcome to the
Oh,
running. Thank you.
That was great! That was great!
Nice! That was great!
Swing, 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 swing Thank you.
That was great!
Thank you.
Here we are in
SpongeBob, control the launch show.
That was great!
Hey, kid.
That was great!
What?
That was great!
So, that's...
The graveyard.
Ahoy!
Thank you. Ahoy!
Say hello to my little bubble.
That was great! That was great!
They serve food here, yes, but they don't serve love.
Change tactics and fast!
That was great!
Will SpongeBob be able to neutralize the giant robot's brain? Or will SpongeBob go home defeated and dejected? Stay tuned!
Guess I did it right.
What'd he do?
What? Oh,
All my plans ruined! That does it. I'm becoming a lawyer.
You haven't defeated me yet. I still have lots of robots all over Bikini Bottom. I'll summon them all, and then we'll see. Uh-oh. I'll destroy you. You'll destroy me. I'll destroy you. I'll destroy you twice as hard. Oh, yeah? I'll destroy you plus one. Well, I'll destroy you plus infinity. Shut up, you stupid robot! Who are you calling stupid? I went to community college, you oversized coffee grinder! Oh yeah? I'll show you! Come here and fight like a monster!
Well, Plankton, I hope you learned your lesson.
Oh, I certainly did. Next time, I'll get it right.
Ouch! We won! Who wants to get ice cream?
I do!
Need I remind you all that there are still robots out there making a mess of Bikini Bottom?
Sandy is right.
I thought she was a squirrel.
I'm being punished. I don't know for what, but I'm being punished.
There's still work to be done out there. Mermaid Man and Barnacle Boy wouldn't stop, and neither will I. We can't rest until Bikini Bottom is safe.